fire went to my house on the 206 Columbus Avenue. My light tells me a fraction of the amount of wood that's been delivered. And there's a wood shortage.